Meet the Phantom MK-1, the world's first bipedal war robot. Yes, an actual humanoid machine built for combat support, not a movie prop. Behind the scenes in Silicon Valley, a company called Foundation has quietly unveiled this machine. 5'9", around 175 pounds, capable of carrying 44 pounds of payload and moving at nearly 4 miles per hour. By the end of 2026, they plan to have 10,000 of these units ready for deployment. Unlike sci-fi killer bots, the Phantom MK-1 isn't fully autonomous. It's controlled by a human operator through virtual reality telepresence, with AI assisting in navigating and balance. Think of it as the halfway point between a drone and a soldier, a human brain with a robotic body. The tech under the hood is impressive. Electric actuators instead of hydraulics, 19 degrees of freedom, and torque peaks up to 160 newton meters. In short, it's light, efficient, and scalable. But here's where it gets interesting and relevant to you. The emergence of a privately built semi-autonomous humanoid robot signals a major shift in the defense and robotics industry. These breakthroughs were eventually filtered down into logistics, construction, emergency response, and even consumer robotics. So if you're in tech, business, or investing, it isn't just another headline. It's a preview of your next opportunity. The same innovations powering war machines today could build safer workplaces and smarter cities tomorrow. Of course, there's a big ethical question. Who controls the tech? Who sets the rules? And what happens when machines enter the battlefield? And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to the Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.